review in detail the separate actions which take place in an AM transmitter. The information, or intelligence to be transmitted, starts as sound waves which travel through air. Microphone picks up these waves and transforms them into electrical energy. Now the intelligence travels into the transmitter, taking the form of audio frequency voltage. Audio frequencies generally fall within a range of from 300 to 3,000 cycles per second. However, it is not practical to transmit these audio frequencies directly. An oscillator provides a much higher frequency. This radio frequency wave is called a carrier by means of a modulator and one or more RF amplifiers. Amplitude variations of the audio signal and the radio frequency carrier are combined.